Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. If you're new, don't forget to subscribe. Thank you for subscribing if you do. Okay, you guys, so tonight's topic, or today, whenever you watch this video, something at night, clearly, girl, is non-binary they, them. Let's talk about it. My opinions have changed on this topic. I'm gonna walk you through that, and I wanna know your opinions on this topic as well. Okay. So if you don't know, non-binary people are people who kind of like, they don't necessarily identify as a woman or a man. They're kind of like in between or like both. So they call themselves, a lot of them call themselves they or them. And at first when I heard that, I was really confused. I didn't get it. I was like, wait a minute, they, but they're one person. Why would you call one person they? Like they and them is for like a group of people, right? Like more than one, plural. But now I get it, because you're not just one person, you're a girl and a boy. You're both, you know, you're in between, right? So you're they, you're them. So now it makes sense, and now I live for it. But in the beginning, I didn't really understand it. So I'm doing this video because I want to spread awareness for it, because I'm sure maybe some of you guys don't understand it either, because I've talked to people recently and they don't understand it either. Like, wait, I don't get it. Like, why can't they just pick one or the other? Or like, why aren't they one or the other? And I'm like, well, some people are just in between. Like, everything's a spectrum, right? There's like this and that and in between, and they're just in between, right? Literally, they are in between. And recently people have been asking me what my pronouns are, which I think is really respectful, right? And you guys too. And I always say she and her, because I identify as a woman, because I'm trans. But there was a time in my life in which I thought, am I non-binary? Am I they? Am I them? And, you know, because I was going back and forth from, you know, Michael to Michaela, he to she, and I was like, I was, you know, kind of confused. I was discovering myself, you know. It took me a long time to discover myself fully. Like, I was kind of in denial that I was transgender, you know. I was in denial for years. I would go back and forth. You know, guys know this. You've seen this on my journey. Excuse me. I have been dressing up as a female, as a male, and trying different things, seeing what works, living my life as a gay man for a while, see if I was gay, clearly not, girl. But, you know, trying it out, seeing if that fits. It didn't. So, you know, obviously living my life as a trans woman fits perfectly, so I'm trans. I identify as straight. I might do a whole video on that too if you want me to. My sexuality is straight. So I'm a straight trans woman, in case you're wondering. And if you want me to do a video on that, I of course can, but yeah. If you have any more questions, I can answer them in the comments below. I can do videos about that in upcoming days and weeks. But anyway, so yeah, what are your thoughts and opinions on non-binary people? People who identify as non-binary, people who go by the pronouns they and them. What are your thoughts on that? Do you? I would love to know who in my audience is non-binary, who goes by they, them. If you do, let me know in the comments below. I'm curious to see who are watching me. I know straight guys watch me, gay guys watch me, trans watch me, bi and straight. But I'm not aware of any non-binary people who watch me. So if you do, I'd love to know, and we can have a little non-binary party. Ew! Cause I can be a little ally, right? For non-binary. So I'll be your ally. And just know you're welcome here, and everyone's welcome on this channel, whether you're non-binary, gay, trans, straight, whatever, bi, or whatever you identify, whatever under the umbrella you identify as, you're welcome here always, and you are loved. Mwah! Love you guys. Anyway, let me know your comments and opinions on this topic in the comments below. Be respectful, please. Comment, like, up, and subscribe. We are almost at 20,000, and I'm doing a huge subscriber Q&A. Last video I said giveaway, but it's going to be a Q&A when I hit 20K. So, yeah. So, when I hit 20K, I'll be doing giveaway. I'll be doing the Q&A, you guys, when I hit 20K. So, I can't wait to do that. So, subscribe, and until next time, mwah, kisses. Bye, guys.